สมลงในนิ้งจอยไลค์นิ้งจอย subscribe ดับใบบานตะตัวปอนยินทำไมทำไมตอนหักกาหนึ่งตุสนาวิดีโอเซ็งเซ็งเกียร์บันครุบเปลเบลี
โลในนิ้งจิตติมิตรัยอาดัตในยุโรปมิตรัยโลคุนแสนบนโต๊ะสนายรถถิบ้านในประเทศมาเลเซียตบสกัดกรมปะประชังกับเอาโจลประเทศนี้นำใบเถื่อนในยุบใบประชังรถถิบ้านระบาดโลกคนมาในปนใต้เนี่ยคลอมเมอร์ทาโลคนแสนกับปุ้งแต่เถื่อนคนเกิดอยู่จีดนำใบกาปีอ่ำนักได้กาได้ซาแต่โลกภัยคล้ายสระมาเนี่ยประชีธาปไตยจะลงจันดาโรรีกาอัมพีเรื่องนี้
อัตติตะในยุรถมันตรัยโลคนแสนประกาศซาจิตไมธามาเลเซียสัญญามันเอากรมประชังระบบกัมพูชีปราประตักในประเทศนี้ดำใบเฟอร์สกามาพิประชังหนึ่งรถทับพิบาลโกนโปรระบบลกลายลูกคนแสนเลือกลังโดยชนะบรรทออปิโลกบานจูปิเพียสาขนองกาปงเริงเลือกเกษหะประตบัตกาจิมุตไปสกัดจนปิเซระบบนิยุรถมันตรีมาเลเซียในที่สนักการกันดาระบบคณะปะประชีจุนกัมพูชีขนองตีกรองพนมเปยในทั้งไอตีมาภัยใบขาดหนูขนมจมนุบนุลูกคนแสนบานโซเซซาบังฮอนในเลือเฟซบุ๊กได้ลูกอาอังธาเปสกะจุนปิเซคือลูกอามัดอาซัมบินอาปรามเมนอาอังธามาเลเซียมันอาณาญาตไอกรมประชังกัมพูชีเยอะตัดในมาเลเซียประชังหนึ่งรัฐบาลกัมพูชีลาวตัวจียังนะมันไตรกันนะปะประชังหนึ่งเนี่ยตามดันสถานการณ์นโยบายทากาตุ่มเนี่ยตุ่มเนื้อโรวิงรัฐบาลลูกอันวาอิบราฮิมหนึ่งลูกหุ่นแสนจีมุ่ยนายุรัฐมนตรีหุ่นมาในกรอนไตจีตุ่มเนี่ยตุ่มเนื้อกาตูดปนไตปุ่มมีในถ่าเมดักนอมาเลเซียจับได้ลูกหุ่นแสนหายบอกบองเจ้าเนี่ยประชีทับไตโดยขณีนุเตประเทศคณะกรรมธิการประตบัตคณะปะสุนครูจีประจำริทนิพนมเปิงลูกมอนพอล้าจัดตกซาระบอลลูกหุ่นแสนเป็นนี่คือจิกาประดิษฐ์เข้าปีเรื่องปิดจะแสดงได้บังหังกันแต่จะบาดท่ากวาดในแต่ไพคลายสระเมาเมดดึกนอมกันนักปะประชังจีพิเศษวัตเตอร์เมียนระบบลูกซอมแดงสีขนองฉะนโยบายได้เรียเรียงดอกกาครุกเครื่องอำนาจต่อปุ้ยระบบโลกมันตรีกันนักปะประชังได้กำปองเพียคลุนในประเทศมาเลเซียรุกนี้บัญเจท่ามาเลเซียจีประเทศดึกนอมตามใบประชีทับไตเตรมเตอร์ให้แนวนโยบายประเทศนี้แต่ในความเตือนหนึ่งลึกตะเจ็ดดอนในประเทศตะไต่ในกัมพูชีเอาต่อสู้เติมบกเชียบันโตบันโตกได้ซาแต่ปุ๊กเก้ดังท่าลูกหุ่นแสนจีเมดักนอมปราอำนาจปัดกะนั่งรมโลกสถิมนุในเลือบปิภพโลก
กดขี้นจำนายขี้นลูกกติยุขี้นระบกลวนก็คือท่าขนมดำไรนากระดาษลูกหุ่นแสนมันคล้ายกันจำนายดำใบเรียเรียงตุบสกัดดำนาเวิร์ตลับระบกการนอมในคณะปะสังคูจีนุติขบแต่ขยมในแต่มีจุ่มเนื้อท่าประชีพรวดหนึ่งยุลหายหนึ่งมันโตจะรวมความโตจะปูดำนาเวิร์ตลับหรือว่าตราดนอมคณะปะสังคูจี
จุ่มวิญญาณนี้เนื้ออาทัติบายนโยบายลูกกลมศอกเมื่อเขินท่าเปสกัดจนระบบรถถับพิบามาเละชลายตบนังสำนาระบบลูกคนใส่จีพิสากาตุดชลายจังเตอตัวจัดปนท้ายลูกโยธาเนนโยบายรวมเตียงสกามาจนเซนติสเนื้อแต่อาจวนตัดในประเทศมาเลเซียนังประเทศเซนติสบานดอดได้ดำใบต่อสู่นองตื่นดาวประชีทับไตตัวใบลูกคนใส่แต่ปลาจุ่มนูปกาตูดเรียแรงดอนเนตต่อสู้ได้กรุธนาดออำนาจปฏิการระบบโลกอย่างน่ากอดดอย
สำหรับสำคัญที่ยุทธศาสตร์ในขนมดอกบอลอาเซียนคือตึกใดมาเลเซียนั่งตึกใดไทยนั่งไทยที่ปรุงปรุงได้มาเลเซียได้กูจวบไทยได้กูไทยจวบกัมพูชีอาจีโจกัมพูชีงี้ยลูกคนแสนเด็กสระไมโยซอกกระอ่อมปีปัญหานั่งจะให้บัญชีกว่าจูบไม่ดักนอนไทยจูบไม่ดักนอนมาเลเซียมาดองมาดองมันพลิกอารมณ์ลึกอ่อมปีเรื่องนั่งเตะคือหามควอดผมเอาเนี่ยต่อสู้ดำใบประชิดทับไตนั้นอาจประปรักติดในมาเลเซียหนึ่งติดในไทยดำใบสตาประชิดทับไตในประเทศกัมพูชี
การเลือกลางระบบลูกคนแสนนี้มันแม่นจะเลือกตีมุ้ยหนุ่เตะลูกคนแสนทลอบอุดอังกลายเป็นลูกจูบจีมุ้ยในยุโรปมันไตมาเลเซียการปิดคายมิดเนียชนะปีปอนมาภัยใบถ่าอันวาอิบราฮิมมันเอากรมเบนดักนองคณะปะประชังในกัมพูชีจวนตักได้หรือปลาตักได้มาเลยดำใบเฟอร์สกามาเพียบในโยบายประชังหนึ่งลูกโลกได้ตุยเตวิ้งมาเลเซียมันบานเฟอร์ตามสำนาระบอลลูกหุ่นสายลาวได้ประเทศนี้บานเอาประเทศได้ตีคณะปะสุนครูจีดลูกซอมแดงสี นึ่งมันตรกันนปะเซนเตียจวนตัดใดระบอกคลุ้นจีเลือกตีปีกาปีไทยตีสามสับไทยอุสุเพียชนำปีปอนมาภัยใบกลายปีลูกหุ่นใส่เรียเรียงมันอ้อยลูกเวิร์ตเตอร์กัมพูชีกาปีไทยตีปรำบุญวิจิกาชนำปีปอนดับปรำบุญกะระในนี้มันตรกันนปะประชังจัดตกท่าจีเรื่องมุ้ยได้ทั่วลูกหุ่นใส่อามาหมกได้ลูกพลิกกระทาลูกอันวาอิบราฮิมจีเมดกนมกันนปะประชังในมาเลเซียทรอปจีเนตโตสูดามใบประเทศทับไตตุ่มร่มมันดักนอประเทศนี้ขยมบาทจันดาโรวัชิวอาซีเซรัย
ลอนในเนียงเจตีมันไรปอดมีนเตะโตในก้าวบังกราบเครื่องยินบินมาดองอาญาท่อบังกราบบอดลมเมื่อเครื่องยินปีติดตั้งในเรียนที่ในพนมเปิ้งรับออกบานเครื่องยินหนึ่งสารทิศซ้อมเซนเตียจุดกันละตอนจำมันไรองการสังคมสิเวิร์ดท่าอาญาท่อเปะปอนกู้แต่บังการการสราวเฉลียวตลอดติดตั้งผลัดให้บอสสมอาร์ตบันได้จุ่ยโดหนึ่งลบบอมบัดอมเปอร์โปรลุยเติบไอดอสไรปัญหาเครื่องยินในบานจารุจิวตามีสักใดเรียกาอัมปีเรื่องนี้จูนโลแนเนียงโดยต่อเติ
มอาเคสนองการโกบาจิตบ้านบังคอนเลือกให้ตัวปัวเฟซบุ๊กเคลือกาในทั้งไงติมาภัยใบธนูท้าอัญญาโทเครื่องเงียนการปิดไงติดดาวประบุนธนูบ้านเจ้าบังกราบตีตังจุยโดนังเรศาตุกเครื่องเงียนปีกันไหลขนมคันเมียนเจยริชนีพนมปิงนังควดครูนจุนบอร์เตจำนวนบุญเนี้ยขนมนุ่มเมียนจุนจิตจันปีเนี้ยนังจุนจิตเวียดนามปีเนี้ยอัญญาโทบ้านจับยกวัตถุตังร่วมมีนมาซินผลัดกายชนัยวิกจอบเครื่องยืนจิจารประเภทร่วมมีนประเภทเอสตาซีหรือธนามกรวีกบาลตุ่มเงินจุดมาภัยประมาณปีกิโลกรัมเมตามเฟตามินตุ่มเงินจุดสามสิบกิโลกรัมสารเทียบซอมเชียงใบรอยกิโลกรัมนั่งเครื่องยืนเซมเซนมูจำนวนเตี๋ยประพบดอกดาวดังท้าอัญญาโทกับปวงกอสางสนมเรื่องดับใบบรรจุจนซองใสหนึ่งวัตถุต่างเต่าการสลาดบ่งดิจิณีพนมปิ้งดับใบบรรตอนิเตวิธีวิทยุอาซีไรเนื้อบรรตอนอาจเตะตรงอาเกะสนองการรองลูกโกบาจิตตัวตัวบรรตุกบงกราบบอลละมือเครื่องเงียนลูกหมอจิโตดับใบบรรเจาะบรรทายปีปัญหาในบานเนื้อลาวิเตเนื้อไงติมาภัยบุญธนูได้ตู้รศัพท์โจลจิจารดองไตขมิ้นเนื้อตัวตัวกาปิดไงติดดับใบไข่ธนูรถมันตรายกระทรวงมหาพเตยลูกซอสุขาบานพลายท้าการปิมุนประเทศกัมพูชีกรอนตาเจียดำบอลฉลองกัดเครื่องยนต์ปนน้อปนตายปัจจุบันนี้กัมพูชีคลายเจียกันลายผลัดลวกขนมสกตายมาดองลูกบังหายปีจำนวนเนี่ยจวบปุ่นธนีเกียถ้าเกิดตรำชนำปีปอนมาภัยใบนี้การลายดอลเจียงบุญเมินปีปอนเนี่ยขนมนุ่มมินสตรายเจียงปีปอนปรำรอยเนี่ยลูกบัญเจท้าเนี่ยจวบปุ่นธนีเกียสรกเตียงเจียงบุญเมินปีปอนเนี่ยนู้คือมีนหาสมุยเพร้อยจวบดอยซาเครื่องยินคณะชนามปีปอนมาภัยปีเนี่ยจวบคมสรบมีนตรำจิตบุญเมินเนี่ยในขนมปุ่นธนีเกียตุเตียงประเต
ให้เบื้องมือติดตะเพียบรวมมาทั้งไงมาทั้งไงมีนเนี่ยปลดบอดเมื่อได้เตยโจปุ่นธนีเกียจะล็อกปีห้าเตยหกสับจึงเนี่ยขนมมาทั้งไงให้เนี่ยเจ๊งเตยจึงไงไอ้คลาสโจดอมรอยเนี่ยก็มีนนะปัจจัยเจ๊งบางตลอดดอกเนี่ยเลยจึงโจจะเอาจึงเจ๊งจึงชมกระทาปีนี้อาชนามกร้อยเนี่ยได้จบเตยปุ่นในเกียร์ไปยืมมาถวยซะหนึ่งไงลางดอกปรามือเนี่ยจำนวนนี้ทงนะปรามือเนี่ยหายเนี่ยต้องอ่อนนี่มวยจำนวนจังเบาเกี้ยมวยจำนวนจีเนี่ยกีปลาดำไปต่อใดของการลุ่มระบอกต้องอ่อนนุ่ม
กันลองเต๋ออัตยตะรอดมันเตยกระทรวงมหาพเตยลูกสอเข่งก็ทรวบบัญชีดอกสมัติกิจอ้อยสไวรอกอ้อยเขยในบกกลคบคัดได้อันยานอ้อยจุนจิตจันมวยจำนวนนักสารเทียดกีมีผสมกายชนายเกลืองยืนโจลกัมพูชีเจียงมูรอยเต้านดำใบเอาหมกตัวคอเต้าจมพัวหมกจับวิทยุอาซีสไรในมณฑลอาเตะโตในนอมปีกระทรวงมหาพเตยลงตุยสุขแค่ดำใบสมการทัติบายจุงเวงปัญหาในบานในลาวเต้ในทั้งไงติมภัยบุญธนูได้ตู้สับโจลจิจารดองแต่ขมิ้นตัวตัวประเทศภายในกรรมวิธีสราวชิริวนังต่อสู่มาเตะในสมาคมบรรดาอยู่จนกัมพูชีลูกเฮงกำพงพระวิชูอาซีชัยโนทไกติมาภัยบุญธนูท้าโนเปกเรื่องยืนตรบานอัญญาโทรบโอขนงปะริมาณฉันแบบนี้ลูกบารอมดอลตมหุ้มในกาจ่ายจ่ายเกลืองยืนในตูเตียงประเทศนังกาบงการออกกะขนงกาปราปราเกลืองยืนได้น้อมเอาปะปวดทุนทงโงดอลอยู่จุนนังสังกุมจีด
จงสนาสมัยอัญญาโทมิตาริรอบชิวบายเดียปอนนังทุกสกัดไอออกมาตะเทียมแต่เดือกรบเรียนชายชายช่วยโยกเรื่องเงียนจีดิเซ ประพบในการกายชนายนุปลัดเครื่องยนต์ในขนมปฏิกรรมวิจิตรกับเอาเมียนตมมทอมแบบนี้ก็ติดบัตร
จุ่มวิญญาณนี้ประเทศไม่แช่มดูประจีประวัติดำใบอภิวัตหนึ่งสันเตเพียบลูกยุงกุมเองกอบานเอาดังได้ท้ากตาได้ถวายปัญหาเครื่องยนต์นี้การแต่งงงโง่คือบรรดาหมกปีอำเภอปุกระลุยอาสมัติเพียบประบอกถนัดดึกน้อมนังกาอานุวัชบับนุทูรลุง
เราถนัดตุ้นต้นบ้านทนท้อบ้านซ้อมซอบตามฉบับกุมมาบ้านไปยืนกระทาจับลือโซ่สันทึกคลังแบบเปลี่ยนเลนเดวิ้งอัดเมียนลือโซ่สักวันจะนั่งให้ได้เจอทั่วอ้อยชีวรสนั่งกินเมียนกาขอจัดได้บ้างสันเชียจับหากรอยมาเลนเดวิ้งเหมือนบ้านดักตุ้นต้นทนท้อบ้านทั่วอ้อยโอกระตุ้นจุยโดกรึงเย็นหรือกับปรับบทโอกระตุ้นเซนนั่งเหมือนคลายระอาในขนมกายจัดวิทยานาการตามพลอยฉบับนามวยประกำเชียร
์จัดได้โดยการในตุลาการดอเลยบองโปรบอกญาติเมงนั่งเชี่ยวมาจากคลับกำสานร็อกอกญาติเทียงได้จวบเจ้าขนมสมนมเรืองเครื่องยืนจุด50กิโลกรัมนู้ตระบ้านสลาอุตโตสำหรับดอเลยโดยสกัดสกัดจีดามอาแกะเลขาธิการในอาแกะเลขาธิการฐานอาญาโทจีดประโยชน์ประชังเครื่องยืนลูกเมียวีรัตบานอาอังปราบซาปรมีนขนมสรกการปิดไงติมภัยมวยธนูท้าก็จับตังปิดตามคายแมกระะรอทงไงตีดับบูนพนูสมัติกายบงกราบบานบอดละเมอจุดประบายปอนกะระไหนโดยบ้านคอดคลุนจนสองใสจุดปีเมินเนี้ยขนมนุตุลากาบานจอดประกันเปียปอนนังบอดละเมอจึงมวยเมินเนี้ยนังเชียงประบูนปอนเนี้ยบานบรรจูนตึกอบรมนังเพียบาลต้นเติมหนึ่งนี้สมัติกายบานเริ่มโอสารเทียดเยียนบานจุดใบเต้านนังสารเทียดกีมีซ้อมเชียงมวยปอนบุญรอยกิโลกรัมเปียปอนหนึ่งบอดละเมอลุยกายฉนัยหนึ่งผลัดเจสารเทียดเยียนขยมจีวิตาอาซีเซไร
โลนในเนียงกัญญาจิตติมิตรัยเปียปอนหนึ่งปัญหาเครื่องยินนี่ได้มุนไรนกบาลจำนวนดับปีเนี่ยเทอร์บานบันเด้งเจนปีกรอบขันเปียปอนหนึ่งกาปราประเครื่องยินกาบันเด้งเจนนี่คือสอบเปิดรัฐปิบาลเทอร์ยุทธนิกาเทอร์เตฮโรซาเทียดยินในขนมจำนาวมุนไรนกบาลเนี่ยคลอมเมอร์ยูเคยท้าจำนัดการเลือมันไรถนัดกล้ามตัวตายนี้คือกรอนแต่ชีวิตในตัวมือปนเนาะได้เหมือนไอ้ลูกบอบัดการเรียดด้าในเครื่องยนต์ในกัมพูชีบานเตจะสมสับสิกเรียกการระบบกันยากคันและกันน้าอมปีเรื่องนี
้มันไรจวนปัวกระสวมหาปีอ่างท้าก้าบันเดินมันไรนกบ้าจำนวนดับปีเนี่ยจนปีกรอบขันกรอยปีเราเคยปราบพระเครื่องยนต์การอ่างนี้บรรทออปีกระทรวงมหาดไทยกาปิทไงตีมาภัยปีธนูบานเช่นสิกในประกาศปรมีนมุ้ยดอกฮอดมกดมนายธนันตระสะหนึ่งบรรดังมันตรายนกบ้าจำนวนดอกมุ้ยเนี่ยในสนองการทานนกบ้าขัดปริเวณเช่นปีกรอบขันเปียปวนหนึ่งกาปราประสารถิ่นยินประพบระดายท้าประบิวัตหนึ่งระบบอุปถัมภ์เซ็งระบบมันตรายนกบ้าได้เติร์กบรรดังเช่นนู้นังตราบานกัดประดับหนึ่งลบชันแตงอ้อจับตังปิดค่ายมิเนชนำปีป้อนมาภัยบุญขังมกต่อเติร์นเนนอมปิรองในกระทรวงมหาดไทยลงตุสุขะปราวิชุอาซิสไรตามประป้อนเตเลกรัมในท้ายตีมาภัยบุญธนูท้าระยะเปเชียงใบขายนี้มันตรายนกบ้าได้เติร์กบานบรรดังเช่นปีกรอบขันมีจำนวนต่อปีเนี้ยได้ซาตายระเขินมีการปราบปรามสารเถียน
อังกฤษยึดดังอ๊อกในขนมจำนวนกระสุนหาบใจกบุ้งใต้พื้นยุทธนาการนั้นดำไปโรคขาตาเออมันไตรนกบาลดังอ๊อลูกมีเปียอ้อนนังกาปราบปรามในสารเถียนยินได้เขาฉบับหรือก็อย่างน่ากบุ้งใต้พื้นเชี่ยดำหน้ากาเชี่ยดำหน้ากาเชี่ยบนโต๊ะบนโต๊ะตามบทบัญชีดอกกบุ้งปุ๊บระบบหายดาวมุกปั่นอยู่รอดถึงมันไตรรอดถึงมันไตรสูงมหาใจสอสคา
การดอกฮอดมันไตรนกบาลเจนปีกรอบคันนี้การหลังคราวปีเมียนกาประเมียนระบบโลกในยุโรปมันไตรฮอนมันไนท์หนึ่งรถมันไตรกระทรวงมหาดไทยลูกซอสุขะกาปีเป้ทำไมนี้น้องกาทเวบนสดมันไตรนกบาลหนึ่งกองกำลังประดาวเวตียงอ้อก้มเอาเปียปวนหนึ่งกาปราประกรุงเย็นเนี่ยประสาทยบอภายในอภิวัตพนักกุมนัดนังกาสลายเกลียวลูกเซสเชียตปราวิชุอาซีสไรในทั้งไอตีมาภัยบุญธนูท้าจำนัดกาบานใต้เลอมันไตรนกบาลถนัดกรามเต่าตายคือกรวนตายเชียจำนายโตมุ้ยปนเนาะปนตายมันอาจลบบ่มบัดการิเดียดาครึ่งเงี้ยในกัมพูชีบานเต้ประสันบาลรัฐาภิบาลมันสืบอังเกตรมกกรมเนี่ยรถการนังเนี่ยไดมินอติปุลเนื้อปีกรอยเทวจีขนอบังไอในอำเภอจุนโดครึ่งเงี้ย นี้โลกท้าหรือก็ท่อมในการจุ่มดูกรุงเงียนในกัมพูชีได้มันถอยโจ้โดยสับไงคือได้ซาตายอำเภอปกระลุยขณะได้กำลังสมัติเกจหะมันเมียนสมัติเพียบดอลหนึ่งมันเมียนอติปลกรกร้อนขนงกาเถื่อประบัติการงี้ระบอกลวน
กูแต่ละเช่นในยุทธศาสตร์หอยบานบางล้อหายปืนกาซื้อของเกตจิละขณะสิจุมรื้อดำใบไฟรบเนี่ยในปีขังครอยหายกาแต่เนี่ยแต่ปลาปลาคืนเย็นนั้นยังเคยได้กองกำลังคนไหนก็ปลาปลาคืนเย็นเมียนในทางวัดสกอลกับพบในการใจใจคืนเย็นนั้นจะมาเบอร์สันยืนใบกาซื้อของเกตหายปืนแต่ตามเลยนั้นดำใบรบเนี่ยในปีขังครอยเป็นกอดบ้านตื่นอ้ายนอสไลปัญหาคืนเย็นในกรรมชีบาน
อาดัตนิโยรมันไตรลุคนสายบานดะเจนยุตเนียกาตุบสกัดนังบังคราบบอดละเมอครึงเงียนจับตั้งปิชน้ำปีปอนดับรังปีมอกปันตายวิธีนาการนี้เติร์ปราเจยดอยบอดละเมอครึงเงียนในขนมประเทศกัมพูชีมันบานท่อจอล้อยตัวเติร์วิ้งบายเชียบันต่อการล้างทะเลดองปีมุชน้ำเติร์มุชน้ำระบายการกระทรวงมหาไตรอดังทาขนมชนามปีปอนมาภายปีสมัติกันบังกราบหนึ่งรับออกเรื่องเงียนบานดับปรามเต้าหนึ่งคดคลุ้นเนี่ยเปียป้อนบานเชี่ยวมือมืดบุญปอนเนี่ยระบายการดอดได้ท่าจำนวนนี้คือการล้างประมาณดับเต้าบ่อพริทิชนามปีปอนมาภายมุ้ยคือบังกราบบานตายบุญเต้าปนเอาหยมขันแหลกนะวัชชุอาศิสไร
โลกในนิ่งกันยาจิตติเมตรัยจะเงี่ยมาปวดมีนเตะตรงหนึ่งก้าตูตอดลอยตามประป้อนดิจิทัลจะดอยปราบปลาลอยยอนเจนจะจับตั้งปีดำชั้นนำปีป้อนมาเผยบุญขามุกนิเตอร์ชุนจิตเจนหนึ่งอาชายวีลอยยอนในกัมพูชีดอยตามระยะกาตูตอดตามประป้อนดิจิทัลหรือก็ธนีเคียฉลองแดนตามประป้อน QR code ธนีเคียเจนในกัมพูชีอาอังทานนี่คือจะสมัติพอลทำไมมวยเตี้ยจีมวยหนึ่งกรมหุ้นธนีเคียเจนขนมการปุ่งริกวิซาลพิบตูตอดฉลองแดนในดับบอลอาเซียนปนใต้เนี่ยคลอมเมอร์จัดตุกกาตูตอดลอยยอนเจนตามประป้อนดิจิทัลนี้ท่าจิกาอันยัดเอาเจนปุ่งเรื่องอติปุลลอยยอนในกัมพูชีนึ่งตามบรรดาประเทศในขนมดับบอลจารุมีนเรดมีนจากไดเรก้าอัมปีเรื่องนี้
ธนาคารเจนในกัมพูชีนั่งกรมหุ่นจัน Union Pay International ประกาศดำเนินการตู้ตรวจประชลองดานตามชั่วโกดจิพลการะเบียงประปวนตู้ตรวจบักงระบบธนาคารเจนในกัมพูชีนั่งบันดาลตู้ตรวจระบบกรมหุ่นจันนี้การปิดงายตีมาภายปีขัดหนูการประกาศให้ทุลังสอบเปรดมินการิกุนธาการได้กัมพูชีอนุญาตเอาจนจิตจันจ่ายวีลุยอนระบาดจันตามประปวนตุตวันนี้คือได้สาธารกัมพูชีกุมปุ้งตะตัวรองอัตโปรเตียงพนันโยบายนังเศรษฐกิจปีปฏิจันนังจมรอยเอาลุยอนจันมีอัตโปรในกัมพูชีนังในขนมดับบอลอาเกตสัพพิบาลธนิกิจในกัมพูชีเนสไรจีสไรหลึกหลังขนมปิธีประกาศนุธาปรัฐบัติการตุตวัดประชลองดานตามประป้อนชูอาโกนระเวียงธนิกิจในกัมพูชีหนึ่งกรมหุ่นจันนี้กือเชียสมัติพอลทำไมมุตีนหนึ่งปุงริจวิชาลพีตุตวัดประชลองดานตามชูอาโกนระบาดประป้อนบากโกงเอากันใต้ตุลุ่มตุลีเลือกปีนี้ทีนเนสไรอาหางทากระสับปรับบาดการนี้ก็ชลบัญชังปีกูลบมนองในสหกุมาซีนหนึ่งขนงกาเลือกกลุ่มผู้การตุตวัดฉลองดานรูปไปวัตถุจีดประกอบด้วยประสาทเพียบตุจียนะตามระยะกระสับปรับบาดการนี้ธนีกิจในกัมพูชีบัญชีทาเนติชกหมายก็อาจสแกนตุตวัดตมเน้นจีประริลหนึ่งขนงปฏิจันบันไดจะไปดามชนามปีปอนมาไปบุญต่อเติร์วิชัวซีสไรมนาเตะตรงอาแกเตสาปิบาลธนีกิจในกัมพูชีเนสไรชีสไรดำใบสะสูบันท้ายจงเวรนี้บานหลายเต้นทายตีมาเผยบุญขัดนูกลายปีกระสาปรับบัตรกาขนมกาอนุญาตเอาชุนจิตจันอาจายวีลุยวนในกัมพูชีตามประปวนตุตวัดอันตรธนีกินี้รัฐบาลลูกคนมานายกบันบังการกระสาปรับบัตรกาชมวยมัดได้ถัดจันมวยกำลังติดได้นุกือกาอนุญาตเอาตุตวัดตำแหน่งปฏิจกรรมระบาดจันในกัมพูชีจิลุยย้อนระบาดจันกรมแนชมเนริกุนธาการสำรันนี้ทั่วล้างดำใบระนอบจันขนงกูบมนองกัดบันท้อยอัตปุลประดลาในกัมพูชีนึ่งในเลยชาอันตรจีนจุมเวรนี้เนี่ยสักษากการสังคมนึ่งนโยบายลูกเป้ามากรามีภาษาทากัมพูชีนึ่งมันตะตัวบานพอประยอดชีดดมกมพวนปีกระชาปรับบัตรการตัวตัวตำแหน่งจิลุยวนจันนึ่งการอนุญาตเอาจนจิตจันจ่ายวีลุยวนในกัมพูชีนุตีบรรลุมือคืนทาลุยวนจันขมิ้นสเตอร์พิบในเลือชาอันตรจีดหอยปฏิจันกลุ่นไอ้ก็กำปองจูปัญหาวิบัติเศรษฐกิจ ลูกโยลธาตามระยะกระชาปฏิบัติการนี้รัฐบาลกัมพูชีหากช่วยจุมรนหนึ่งช่วยโฆษณาเอาเฉินปุงริจอัตปุลลอยย้อนระบักลุ่นในกัมพูชีหนึ่งในขนมดับบอนตะเวนตี
คุณกฐานวิจิการรุ่นอยู่กาจันดังไปพวกลอยย้อนมีอัตปุลจีจรอนดังไปการเงินและการประประตูเตียงลูกวิเชนยิมวยลอยสหรัฐอเมริกลอยย้อนมีเนื้อแต่จีลอยไดมีนกำลังเทียบเสมอตุกสเทอร์เพียบรุกขาตุกจรอนสักประอันตรจีได้นะวิ่งตอนจุ่มนุ่งลอยดลาลอยบานเอง
จำนายเนี่ยจำนิ่งพนายเศรษฐกิจบันเดศกหาดทรบเลือกหลังทาการปราปราลอยย้อนฉันปูรัดอ่านขัดบองจานบัดลูกทาธนิกีนังการอัตราเป้าประจานบัดเทียมนังการปราปราลอยดลาหนึ่งขนมการตุ้ยตัวตำเนินกลายเป็นนี้ลูกบัญชีทาลอยย้อนฉันก็เนื้อมันตอนอาจปราปราตุลุ่มตุลีหนึ่งขนมการทเวเป็นกิจกรรมอันตรายชิดบ้านอะไรได้ปัจจุบันกัมพูชีมันตรมแต่อนุญาตเอาตู้ตรวจลอยย้อนจันตามประปวนดิจิทัลปนตีก็ปันตายปูรัดได้รู้เนื้อแค่จวบพรมแดนไทยนังเวียดนามแถมตั้งอาจราจรลอยบาสระบบไทยนังลอยดงระบบเวียดนามขนมกาตู้ตรวจตำแหน่งได้ตัวติดพองเนื้อสักษาเกิดการสังคมนังนโยบายลูกเป้ามากราลึกหลังทาเนื้อเป็ดได้ลมโฮสัจพระระบบบอร์เตกันตะเมียนอัตปุลในกัมพูชินูนูประเรียลขมายหนึ่งกันแต่ทอมท้อยดำไลได้จิการวมจำไหนจุมรุ่นออยเซตเกิดระบบปูรัดเคลียจอหนึ่งขมิ้นสเทอร์พีบชัมบันเมรัตวิชัวซีสไรปีรัตนีวอชิงตัน
លោកអ្នកនាងកំពុងស្ដាប់វិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីផ្សាយចេញពីរដ្ឋធានី Washington សហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកពលរដ្ឋរស់នៅក្បែរបឹងតាម៉ុកប្រមាណ20នាក់នៅថ្ងៃទី24ខែធ្នូម្សិលមិញនាំគ្នាដេកយាមការពារតូបលូអេវ៉ាន់របស់ពួកគាត់ព្រោះខ្លាចអាជ្ញាធរខណ្ឌព្រែកភ្នៅចោះទៅរុះរើតូបរបស់ពួកគាត់ម្ដងទៀតពួកគាត់អះអាងថាការធ្វើទុកបុកម្នេញពីសំណាក់អាជ្ញាធរគឺជាការរំខានដល់ការប្រកបមុខរបរចិញ្ចឹមជីវិតរបស់ពួកគាត់ហើយអ្នកខ្លះមិនហ៊ានចេញទៅរកប្រាក់ចំណូលឆ្ងាយពីលំនៅឋានឡើយចាសសូមស្ដាប់សេចក្តីរាយការណ៍របស់លោកនៅវណ្ណរិនអំពីរឿងនេះ
ពលរដ្ឋរស់នៅក្បែរបឹងតមុខស្ថិតនៅក្នុងសង្កាត់សំរោងត្បូងខណ្ឌព្រែកភ្នៅរាជធានីភ្នំពេញលើកឡើងថាពួកគេកំពុងមានជីវភាពខ្វះខាតនិងជំពាក់បំណុលគ្រឹះស្ថានមីក្រូហិរញ្ញវត្ថុវ៉ាន់កដោយសារតែអាជ្ញាធរខណ្ឌព្រែកភ្នៅនៅតែធ្វើទុកបុកម្នេញលើពួកគាត់ពលរដ្ឋរស់នៅក្បែរបឹងតមុខលោកស្រីគង់តឿប្រាប់វិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីនៅថ្ងៃទី24ខែធ្នូថាស្ថានភាពជីវភាពរបស់លោកស្រីកាន់តែក្រលំបាកទៅបន្ទាប់ពីអាជ្ញាធរចុះមករុះរើតូបនិងបំផ្លាញអីវ៉ាន់របស់លោកស្រីអស់ដែលគិតជាថវិកាជាង3លានរៀលធ្វើឲ្យលោកស្រីគ្មានប្រាក់សល់បំណុលគ្រឹះស្ថានហិរញ្ញវត្ថុលោកស្រីបន្តទៀតថាទង្វើរបស់អាជ្ញាធរខណ្ឌព្រែកភ្នៅនេះគឺមានចេតនាបង្ខំឲ្យលោកស្រីចាកចេញពីលំនៅឋានដើម្បីយកដីទៅឲ្យអ្នកមានលុយមានអំណាចសាងសង់ជាបរិយលួ
តាប់ថ្ងៃខ្ញុំតូចចិត្តទៅថាជនជាតិឯងខ្មែរសុទ្ធផែតអីអត់មានអីសពគ្រប់ដូចជនជាតិចិនវៀតណាមអីគេមានគ្រប់ហើយគេមានមេគេការពារបើឯងអត់សោះមានតែប្រឹងកូនចៅឯងយកទៅតុលាការសិតតែច្បាប់ព្រមមិនទាន់ចង់ឲ្យកូនចៅឯងជាប់គុក
កាលពីថ្ងៃទី19ខែធ្នូកន្លងទៅអាជ្ញាធរខណ្ឌព្រែកភ្នៅជិត20នាក់បានចុះរុះរើផ្ទះនិងតូបលក់អីវ៉ាន់ព្រមទាំងប្រាអំពើហិង្សាទៅលើប្រជាពលរដ្ឋបណ្ដាលឲ្យពួកគាត់មួយចំនួនរងរបួសស្រាលដោយគ្រាន់តែពួកគាត់លក់ដូរអីវ៉ាន់បន្តិចបន្តួចនៅតាមចិញ្ចើមថ្នល់ដើម្បីរកប្រាក់ផ្គត់ផ្គង់ជីវភាពគ្រួសារពលរដ្ឋដែលរងផលប៉ះពាល់ពីការលុបបឹងតមុខម្នាក់ទៀតគឺលោកស្រីសៀដាវីថ្លែងថាលោកស្រីតូចចិត្តដែលលោកស្រីជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរមួយរូបក៏ប៉ុន្តែគ្មានសិទ្ធិរស់នៅលើដីលំនៅឋានរបស់ខ្លួនផ្ទុយពីជនជាតិចិននិងជនជាតិវៀតណាមមួយចំនួនដែលទទួលបានការយកចិត្តទុកដាក់ពីរដ្ឋាភិបាលកម្ពុជាលោកស្រីបន្តថាបច្ចុប្បន្ននេះលោកស្រីមិនហ៊ានចេញទៅរកប្រាក់ឆ្ងាយពីលំនៅឋាននោះទេពីព្រោះខ្លាចអាជ្ញាធរចុះរុះរើផ្ទះលោកស្រី
ពួកអីដីកម្មសិទ្ធិផុសបងនោះនៅម្នាក់ម្នាក់20 30ឆ្នាំហើយគេមានខ្លាំងភូមិភូមិខ្លះមានខ្លះក៏ភូមិភូមិអត់ធ្វើឲ្យអញ្ចឹងទោះថាយើងធ្វើគួរធ្វើរោងលក់បន្លែលើដីខ្លួនឯងមិនមែនដីលើដីម៉ែឪផាអាជ្ញាធរទេហេតុអីក៏អាជ្ញាធរនឹងអើកហាយជាមួយជីវិតទោះនៅផលប្រជាពលរដ្ឋម៉េះมันបានផ្ដាល់ដើមទុនឲ្យมันបានបរិញ្ញាប្រជាពលរដ្ឋពីការរកស៊ីចិញ្ចឹមជីវិតហ្នឹងបែរជាមកធ្វើទុកបុកម្នេញមកដើកហាយជាមួយឆ្នាំបាយផលប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្លួនឯងហ្នឹង
វិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីមិនអាចតកតងអភិបាលខណ្ឌព្រែកភ្នៅលោកធឹមសំអាននិងអភិបាលរាជធានីភ្នំពេញលោកខួងស្រេងដើម្បីសុំការអធិប្បាយជុំវិញបញ្ហានេះបាននៅឡើយទេនៅថ្ងៃទី24ខែធ្នូ ទោះជាយ៉ាងណាកាលពីថ្ងៃទី20ខែធ្នូរដ្ឋបាលខណ្ឌព្រែកភ្នៅបានចេញលិខិតឲ្យលោកស្រីគង់ទឿនិងលោកស្រីលងគំយនរុះរើតូបរបស់ពួកគាត់រយៈពេល3ថ្ងៃបន្ទាប់ពីថ្ងៃជូនដំណឹងដោយអាជ្ញាធរសំអាងថាតូបលក់អីវ៉ាន់នោះសាងសង់នៅលើដីចំណីផ្លូវនិងព្រមមានចាត់វិធានការផ្លូវច្បាប់ដោយមិនទទួលខុសត្រូវរាល់ទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិដែលខូចខាតនោះទេក៏ប៉ុន្តែពលរដ្ឋអះអាងថាតូបរបស់ពួកគាត់លក់ដូរពួកគាត់បានសាងសង់ឆ្ងាយពីចំណីផ្លូវប្រហែល3ម៉ែត្រនិងចាត់ទុកវិធានការរបស់អាជ្ញាធរគឺជាការបិទសិទ្ធិរបស់ពួកគាត់ជុំវិញបញ្ហានេះដែរអ្នកនាំពាក្យសមាគមការពារសិទ្ធិមនុស្សអាត6លោកសឹងសែនករណាមានប្រសាសន៍ថាប្រជាពលរដ្ឋមានសិទ្ធិសេរីភាពប្រកបមុខរបរចិញ្ចឹមជីវិតដូច្នេះអាជ្ញាធរគួរតែរកដំណោះស្រាយជូនពួកគាត់លោកបារម្ភថាការបាត់បង់ដីធ្លីនិងមុខរបររបស់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋអាចធ្វើឲ្យមានអំពើហិង្សារវាងពលរដ្ឋនិងអាជ្ញាធរកាន់តែធ្ងន់ធ្ងរឡើង
ដើម្បីបញ្ចប់របៀបជំរងចម្រាស់គួរតែភិក្ខីពាក់ព័ន្ធជាពិសេសស្ថាប័នដែលមានសមត្ថកិច្ចនឹងគួរតែសិក្សាស្រាវជ្រាវថាទំហំដីត្រឹម4ហិកតានឹងតើអាចមានលទ្ធភាពធ្វើការកាត់ជ្រៀលឬក៏រកដំណោះស្រាយណាមួយដែលពួកគាត់ព្រមព្រៀងទទួលយកបានអានឹងគឺជារឿងដែលល្អប្រសើរជាជាងទៅប្រើប្រាស់នៅវិធានការបណ្ដេញចេញការធ្វើទុកបុកម្នេញផ្សេងៗទៅលើពួកគាត់
ការប្រអំពើហឹង្សាលើប្រជាពលរដ្ឋមានចំនួនដីធ្លីនៅបឹងតមោកនេះមិនមែនជាលើកទី1នោះទេជាក់ស្ដែងកាលពីថ្ងៃទី9ឧសភាកន្លងទៅអាជ្ញាធរប្រមាណ40នាក់បានយករណារយន្តកាត់រុះរើស្ពានឫស្សីប្រវែង80ម៉ែត្ររបស់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋដែលសាងសង់សម្រាប់ធ្វើជាផ្លូវនិងបានប្រើហឹង្សារុញច្រានធ្វើឲ្យស្ត្រី10នាក់រងរបួសប្រជាពលរដ្ឋរស់នៅក្បែរបឹងតាមុកស្នើឲ្យរដ្ឋាភិបាលកាត់ជ្រៀលដីចំនួន4ហិកតាជូនពួកគាត់និងបញ្ឈប់ការធ្វើទុកបុកម្នេញមកលើពលរដ្ឋស្លូតត្រង់តទៅទៀតខ្ញុំបាទនៅវណ្ណរិនវិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីពីរដ្ឋធានី Washington
លោកអ្នកនាងកញ្ញាប្រិយមិត្តអ្នកស្ដាប់ជាទីមេត្រីអ្នកជំនាញនិងមន្ត្រីអង្គការសង្គមស៊ីវិលថារដ្ឋាភិបាលគួរតែទាញយកផលចំណេញពីកិច្ចសហប្រតិបត្តិការសេដ្ឋកិច្ចរវាងកម្ពុជាថៃដើម្បីជំរុញទំហំពាណិជ្ជកម្មកម្ពុជាកុំឲ្យចាញ់ប្រៀបថៃដូចសពថ្ងៃនេះខណៈដែលពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរចំណាក់ស្រុកទៅកាន់ប្រទេសនេះកាន់តែច្រើនការលើកឡើងនេះគឺនៅមុនពេលដែលនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីលោកហ៊ុនម៉ាណែតគ្រងធ្វើដំណើរទស្សនកិច្ចនៅប្រទេសថៃនៅក្នុងខែកុម្ភៈឆ្នាំ2024ខាងមុខនេះចាលោកចន្ទដារ៉ូមានសេចក្តីរាយការណ៍មួយទៀតអំពីរឿងនេះ
អ្នកខ្លំមើលស្ថានភាពសង្គមនិងមន្ត្រីសង្គមស៊ីវិលលើកឡើងថាចំណងទំនាក់ទំនងការទូតរវាងកម្ពុជាថៃក្នុងរូបភាពនៃលំហូរពាណិជ្ជកម្មការវិនិយោគទេសចរនិងការដោះដូរកម្លាំងពលកម្មជាដើមគឺមានសារៈសំខាន់សម្រាប់ប្រទេសទាំងពីរប៉ុន្តែពួកគេថាផលប្រយោជន៍ពីការទំនាក់ទំនងនោះមិនទាន់ស្មើភាពគ្នានៅឡើយដែលរដ្ឋាភិបាលកម្ពុជាគួរយកឱកាសនៃការពង្រីកពាណិជ្ជកម្មទៅតាមព្រំដែនកាត់បន្ថយអន្តរភាពពាណិជ្ជកម្មនិងដោះស្រាយបញ្ហារបស់ពលករចំណាក់ស្រុកអ្នកជំនាញផ្នែកវិទ្យាសាស្ត្រនយោបាយលោកអែមសវណ្ណារាប្រាប់វិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីនៅថ្ងៃទី23ខែធ្នូដោយលោកមើលឃើញថាប្រទេសជិតខាងជាពិសេសថៃមានប្រៀបលើសលប់លើកម្ពុជាតាំងពីសតវត្សរ៍90មកទាំងពាណិជ្ជកម្មការដឹកជញ្ជូនទំនិញជាដើមលោកយល់ថាលោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនម៉ាណែតគួរយកដំណើរទស្សនកិច្ចរបស់លោកទៅប្រទេសថៃនៅដើមឆ្នាំក្រោយនេះតេទៀងអ្នកវិនិយោគថៃនិងទេសចរឲ្យបានច្រើនជាងបច្ចុប្បន្នទើបកម្ពុជាទទួលបានផលចំណេញពីកិច្ចសហប្រតិបត្តិការនៃប្រទេសទាំងពីរទន្ទឹមនឹងនេះលោកអែមសវណ្ណារាប្រាប់ទៅរដ្ឋាភិបាលកម្ពុជាចាំបាច់ត្រូវតែពង្រឹងសេដ្ឋកិច្ចឲ្យបានរឹងមាំថែមទៀតតាមរយៈការបណ្ដុះបណ្ដាលធនធានមនុស្សការពង្រឹងផលិតកម្មផ្គត់ផ្គង់តម្រូវការក្នុងស្រុកនិងនាំចេញដោយជៀសវាងពឹងផ្អែកលើទំនិញប្រទេសជិតខាងទាំងស្រុង
យើងខាតចង្ការផ្លាស់ប្ដូរទំហំពាណិជ្ជកម្មជាកិច្ចការល្អហើយយើងសូមសុំលើកទឹកចិត្តក៏ប៉ុន្តែគួរតែពីកម្មជាខ្លួនឯងរៀបចំពង្រឹងយន្តការហេដ្ឋារចនាសម្ព័ន្ធដែលថាសេដ្ឋកិច្ចខ្លួនឯងទៅគឺយើងអាចកិច្ចសហប្រតិបត្តិការជាមួយទ្វីបគីឬក៏ភូមិគីកម្ពុជាអាចបានអត្ថប្រយោជន៍ច្រើន
ការលើកឡើងនេះមុនពេលលោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនម៉ាណែតទៅបំពេញទស្សនកិច្ចនៅទីក្រុងបាងកកប្រទេសថៃនៅខែកុម្ភៈឆ្នាំ2024 ដើម្បីជជែកអំពីកិច្ចសហប្រតិបត្តិការទ្វេភាគីជាពិសេសពាណិជ្ជកម្មនៅតាមព្រំដែនរវាងកម្ពុជានិងថៃនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីថៃលោកសេដ្ឋាថាវីស៊ិនបានប្រាប់ប្រព័ន្ធផ្សព្វផ្សាយក្នុងស្រុកថៃកាលពីថ្ងៃទី18ខែធ្នូអំពីដំណើរទស្សនកិច្ចរបស់មេដឹកនាំកម្ពុជាបន្ទាប់ពីមេដឹកនាំទាំងពីរបានជួបគ្នាក្នុងអំឡុងកិច្ចប្រជុំកម្ពុជាជប៉ុនអាស៊ាននៅទីក្រុងតូក្យូដើម្បីជជែកអំពីការអភិវឌ្ឍតំបន់ឧស្សាហកម្មពាណិជ្ជកម្មឆ្លងដែននៅខេត្តស្រះកែវជាប់ព្រំដែនកម្ពុជាប្រភពដដែលបញ្ជាក់ថាថៃបានត្រៀមខ្លួនរួចហើយសម្រាប់មជ្ឈមណ្ឌលដឹកជញ្ជូនទំនិញក្នុងតំបន់ហើយលោកថាវីស៊ិនថាការពង្រឹងឯកភាពនិងការពង្រឹងទំនាក់ទំនងរវាងប្រទេសទាំងពីរនឹងផ្ដល់ផលប្រយោជន៍ច្រើនទោះជាយ៉ាងណាទំនាក់ទំនងនៃការដោះដូរទំនិញគ្នាវិញជញ្ជីងពាណិជ្ជកម្មរបស់កម្ពុជានៅចាញ់ប្រៀបថៃច្រើនរបាយការណ៍របស់ស្ថានទូតកម្ពុជាប្រចាំប្រទេសថៃបង្ហាញថាការដោះដូរពាណិជ្ជកម្មទ្វេភាគីរវាងកម្ពុជានិងថៃរយៈពេល11ខែក្នុងឆ្នាំ2022មានទំហំទឹកប្រាក់សរុបជាង 9,000 លានដុល្លារគឺការឡើងជាង 26% ធៀបនឹងរយៈពេលដូចគ្នានៅឆ្នាំ2021ក្នុងនោះការនាំចេញទំនិញរបស់កម្ពុជាទៅថៃមានជាង 1,000 លានដុល្លារគឺការឡើងជាង 27% បើធៀបនឹងឆ្នាំ2021ដែលមានជាង 800 លានដុល្លារចំណែកការនាំទំនិញពីប្រទេសថៃវិញមានជាង 8,000 លានដុល្លារអាមេរិកគឺការឡើងជិត 26% បើធៀបនឹងឆ្នាំ2021ដែលមានជិត 6,500 លានដុល្លារអាមេរិកវិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីមិនអាចតេតឹងแนะនាំពាក្យក្រសួងការបរទេសលោកអានសុខឿននិងប្រធានអង្គភាពแนะនាំពាក្យរដ្ឋាភិបាលលោកប៉ែនបូណាដើម្បីអធិប្បាយជុំវិញបញ្ហានេះបានទេនៅថ្ងៃទី23ខែធ្នូតែកិនរឿងនេះដែរមន្ត្រីគម្រងនៃមជ្ឈមណ្ឌលសម្ព័ន្ធភាពការងារនិងសិទ្ធិមនុស្សរបស់អង្គការសង្ត្រាល់លោកលឹងសុផុនលើកឡើងថាពលករខ្មែរភាគច្រើននៅតែប្រឈមបញ្ហាលំបាកដែលធ្វើឲ្យពួកគេបង្ខំចិត្តធ្វើការខុសច្បាប់ហើយត្រូវថកាយថៃកេងប្រវ័ញ្ចកម្លាំងពលកម្មដល់គ្មានអាជ្ញាធរជួយដោះស្រាយឲ្យមានប្រសិទ្ធភាពឡើយលោកលឹងសុផុនយល់ឃើញថាការដែលរដ្ឋាភិបាលប្រទេសទាំងពីរជជែករឿងទំនាក់ទំនងពាណិជ្ជកម្មនៅពេលខាងមុខនេះជារឿងល្អដែរតែប្រសិនបើរដ្ឋាភិបាលកម្ពុជាពិតជាគិតគូរអំពីសុខទុក្ខរបស់ពលករខ្មែរគួរតែជំរុញរដ្ឋាភិបាលថៃឲ្យជួយអន្តរាគមន៍បញ្ចុះតម្លៃធ្វើបានការងារគោរពសិទ្ធិការងារដើម្បីកាត់បន្ថយផលប៉ះពាល់នានាដល់ពលករ
ឃើញថាគាត់លំបាកវេទនាហើយដោយសារតែខាងថៃគេបន្តឹងអញ្ចឹងណាហើយរឿងគាត់លុបដោគឺប្រកបមករបបផ្សេងផ្សេងដូចជាអ្នកអត់តាមច្រកព្រំដែនមួយមួយហ្នឹងគួរណាតែយកមកនិយាយដើម្បីដោះស្រាយដើម្បីឲ្យខាងថៃហ្នឹងគេបានជួយសម្របសម្រួលយើងដល
់របាយការណ៍ក្រសួងការងារបង្ហាញថាមកដល់ពេលនេះពលករកម្ពុជាកំពុងធ្វើការនៅក្រៅប្រទេសជាង 1,300,000 នាក់ក្នុងនោះនៅប្រទេសថៃមានជាង 1,200,000 នាក់និងប្រទេសកូរ៉េខាងត្បូងមានជិត 50,000 នាក់ប៉ុន្តែអង្គការសង្គមស៊ីវិលផ្នែកការពារសិទ្ធិកម្មករវិញបង្ហាញថាចំនួនពលករកម្ពុជានៅក្រៅប្រទេសអាចមានទៅដល់ជាង 2,000,000 នាក់ដោយរាប់ទាំងពលករស្របច្បាប់និងមិនស្របច្បាប់អ្នកខ្លំមើលនិងមន្ត្រីសង្គមស៊ីវិលមើលឃើញថាសកម្មភាពសេដ្ឋកិច្ចរវាងកម្ពុជានិងថៃនឹងកើនឡើងជាលំដាប់ក៏ប៉ុន្តែកម្ពុជាមានលទ្ធភាពកាត់បន្ថយអំណាចពាណិជ្ជកម្មរបស់ខ្លួនបានគឺអាស្រ័យលើការខិតខំប្រឹងប្រែងរបស់រដ្ឋាភិបាលក្នុងការកែលម្អចំណុចខ្វះខាតដូចជាការកសាងធនធានមនុស្សការបង្កើនផលិតភាពសម្រាប់គ្រប់គងក្នុងស្រុកនិងនាំចេញជាពិសេសដោះស្រាយបញ្ហាប្រជាធិបតេយ្យការគោរពសិទ្ធិមនុស្សដែលជាមូលដ្ឋានសំខាន់ដើម្បីទទួលបានប្រព័ន្ធអនុគ្រោះពន្ធនាំចេញទំនិញនិងទំនាក់ទំនងពាណិជ្ជកម្មល្អជាមួយប្រទេសលោកសេរីខ្ញុំបាទចន្ទរោវុទ្ធុអាស៊ីសេរី
លោកអ្នកនាងកញ្ញាជាទីមេត្រីព័ត៌មានជាបន្តទៅទៀតនេះចាតេតងនឹងការការពារធនធានធម្មជាតិព្រៃកោងកាងវិញម្ដងមន្ត្រីអង្គការសង្គមស៊ីវិលអះអាងថាការអនុវត្តច្បាប់ផ្អែកតែតាមបទបញ្ជារបស់ប្រមុខដឹកនាំរដ្ឋាភិបាលម្ដងម្កាលនៅតែជាបញ្ហាប្រឈមដដែល បើទោះបីជាមានការផ្លាស់ប្ដូររដ្ឋាភិបាលអាណត្តិថ្មីក៏ដោយដែលធ្វើឲ្យវិបត្តិបរិស្ថាននៅតំបន់បឹងទន្លេសាបនិងការទន្ទ្រានយកព្រៃកោងកាងនៅក្នុងខេត្តជាប់មាត់សមុទ្រនៅតែកើតមានច្រើនជុំវិញរឿងនេះប្រជាសហគមន៍គ្មានជំនឿទៅលើបទបញ្ជារបស់លោកយមត្រីហ៊ុនម៉ាណែតនោះទេដរាបណាអាជ្ញាធរមូលដ្ឋាននៅតែមិនយកច្បាប់មកអនុវត្តជាប្រចាំចាលោកយងច័ន្ទតារាមានសេចក្តីរាយការណ៍ពឹស្ដាជុំវិញរឿងនេះជូនលោកអ្នកនាងដូចតទៅ
ប្រជាសហគមន៍នេសាទរស់នៅខេត្តកោះកុងនិងមន្ត្រីអង្គការសង្គមស៊ីវិលសង្កេតឃើញថាកម្ពុជាមានច្បាប់គ្រប់គ្រាន់នៅក្នុងការអនុវត្តលើវិស័យបរិស្ថាននិងធនធានធម្មជាតិក៏ប៉ុន្តែអាជ្ញាធរនៅតែធ្វេសប្រហែសមិនពង្រឹងការអនុវត្តច្បាប់ជាច្រើនអាណត្តិមកហើយពួកគេថាប្រការនេះធ្វើឲ្យព្រៃលិចទឹកនិងព្រៃកោងកាងជាច្រើនតំបន់នៅក្នុងខេត្តកោះកុងខេត្តកែបខេត្តកំពតនិងខេត្តចំនួន6ទៀតនៅជុំវិញបឹងទន្លេសាបរងការកាប់ទន្ទ្រានជាបន្តបន្ទាប់ដោយភាគច្រើនប្រព្រឹត្តឡើងដោយក្រុមអ្នកមានលុយមានអំណាចពលរដ្ឋរស់នៅក្នុងស្រុកស្រែអំបិលខេត្តកោះកុងលោកអ៊ុយសារុនប្រាប់វិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីនៅថ្ងៃទី22ធ្នូថាព្រៃកោងកាងទំហំ700ហិកតាស្ថិតនៅព្រំជ្រោយស្វាយខាងលិចត្រូវបានគេលបកាប់ទន្ទ្រានធ្វើជាកម្មសិទ្ធិជាបន្តបន្ទាប់ហើយពួកលោករកឃើញភស្តុតាងនិងឯកសារច្បាស់លាស់រួចដាក់ពាក្យបណ្ដឹងទៅតុលាការក៏ប៉ុន្តែតុលាការបែរជារំកល់រឿងឥតចាត់ការទៅវិញលោកបន្តថាករណីនេះហើយដែលបណ្ដាលឲ្យក្រុមជនល្មើសនៅតែបន្តប្រព្រឹត្តអំពើល្មើសច្បាប់ដដែល
ជាបរតរត់ដោយអ្នកហើយយើងជាបរតថាជាព្រៃលិចទឹកកំឲ្យបកគលយកធ្វើជាកម្មកិច្ចថាយើងចាក់ប្តឹងដល់នេះដល់នោះហើយនាំមិនបានផលអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំអត់មានខ្ញុំអីទេអាហ្នឹងខ្ញុំនិយាយអញ្ចឹងមានន័យថាខ្ញុំនិយាយយើងជំនុំពោះដាក់លើមិនមែនមើលងាយដាក់ក្រមទេព្រោះដាក់ក្រមអត់ដោះស្រាយជាងជាបរត
កាលពីថ្ងៃទី21ខែធ្នូលោកនាយរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនម៉ាណែតបានបញ្ជាឲ្យរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីក្រសួងបរិស្ថានលោកអៀងសុផាឡែតនិងរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីក្រសួងកសិកម្មលោកដិតទីណារួមទាំងអាជ្ញាធរថ្នាក់ក្រោមជាតិគួរតែយកចិត្តទុកដាក់ការពារព្រៃលិចទឹកនិងព្រៃកោងកាងលោកប្រមានមន្ត្រីទាំងនោះថានឹងមានបញ្ហាប្រសិនបើមិនអនុវត្តតាមបទបញ្ជានេះ
ក្រសួងបរិស្ថានក្រសួងកសិកម្មត្រូវពង្រឹងនិងបង្កើនកិច្ចសហការក្រោមដែនសមត្ថកិច្ចរបស់ខ្លួនប្រកបដោយការទទួលខុសត្រូវនិងវិជ្ជាជីវៈហើយយកចិត្តទុកដាក់ការពារតំបន់ព្រៃលិចទឹកទាំងទឹកសាបទឹកប្រៃធ្វើយ៉ាងណាការពារឲ្យបានដើម្បីជាគេដំណើរគេសម្បត្តិសម្រាប់របស់យើងប្រជាជនយើងទាំងអស់គ្នាបើមិនចឹងទេយើងនឹងមានបញ្ហា
វត្តឈូអាស៊ីស្រីមិនទាន់អាចតាក់ទងសុំការអធិប្បាយបញ្ហានេះពីរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីក្រសួងបរិស្ថានលោកអៀងសុផល្លែតបានទេនៅថ្ងៃទី22ខែធ្នូដោយទូរស័ព្ទហៅចូលតែពុំមានអ្នកទទួលក៏ប៉ុន្តែរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីរូបនេះបានថ្លែងនៅក្នុងពិធីបិទសន្និបាតមួយកាលពីរសៀលថ្ងៃទី21ធ្នូថាក្រសួងបរិស្ថានបានដាក់ចេញវិធានការមើងម៉ាត់នៅក្នុងការទប់ស្កាត់បទល្មើសធនធានធម្មជាតិដោយបញ្ចប់រាល់វប្បធម៌ចុះកិច្ចសន្យាដោះលែងអ្នកប្រព្រឹត្តបទល្មើសធនធានធម្មជាតិ
ក្រសួងបានដាក់ចេញនៅវិធានការយ៉ាងមើងម៉ាត់បំផុតនោះគឺបញ្ចប់រាល់វប្បធម៌ចុះកិច្ចសន្យាឲ្យដោះលែងជនប្រព្រឹត្តបទល្មើសធនធានធម្មជាតិជំរុញការអនុវត្តច្បាប់ឲ្យបាន 100% ដោយបន្តសហការជាមួយអាជ្ញាធរមូលដ្ឋានបញ្ជាការដ្ឋានកងរាជអាវុធហត្ថលើផ្ទៃប្រទេសនិងអង្គភាពប្រឆាំងអំពើពុករលួយដើម្បីការពារធនធានធម្មជាតិរបស់យើង
ការព្រមមានបង្ក្រាបការកាប់ព្រៃលិចទឹកនេះមិនមែនជារឿងថ្មីនោះទេកាលពីចុងឆ្នាំ2021អតីតលោកនាយរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែនក៏បានបញ្ជាឲ្យមន្ត្រីដែលកាប់ទន្ទ្រានដីព្រៃលិចទឹកខុសច្បាប់ក្នុងតំបន់បឹងទន្លេសាបត្រូវប្រញាប់ប្រគល់ដីជូនរដ្ឋវិញបើពុំដូច្នេះទេពួកគេនឹងត្រូវចាប់ខ្លួនលោកហ៊ុនសែនអះអាងថាអតីតអភិបាលខេត្តកំពង់ឆ្នាំងលោកឈួរច័ន្ទឌឿនក៏ជាប់ពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅនឹងសកម្មភាពកាប់ទន្ទ្រានដីព្រៃលិចទឹកដែលមានទំហំជាង 2,000 ហិកតាដែរក៏ប៉ុន្តែមន្ត្រីសង្គមស៊ីវិលសង្កេតឃើញថាមកដល់ពេលនេះសំណុំរឿងនេះហាក់ស្ងាត់ឈឹងហើយអតីតអភិបាលខេត្តកំពង់ឆ្នាំងលោកឈួរច័ន្ទឌឿនក៏មិនទាន់ឃើញតុលាការផ្ដន្ទាទោសតាមច្បាប់នោះដែរសកម្មជនសង្គមនិងបរិស្ថានលោកម៉ៅឆេនយល់ថាបទបញ្ជាថ្មីនេះនឹងមិនមានប្រសិទ្ធភាពនោះទេពីព្រោះការទន្ទ្រានព្រៃលិចទឹកភ័យច្រើនមានជាប់ពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅនឹងមន្ត្រីធំធំនិងបព្វពួកអ្នកមានអំណាចដែលធ្វើឲ្យមន្ត្រីថ្នាក់ក្រោមពិបាកនឹងដោះស្រាយលោកបញ្ជាក់ថាមន្ត្រីតូចតាចមិនហ៊ានអនុវត្តច្បាប់ទៅលើបុគ្គលមានលុយមានអំណាចដែលកាប់ទន្ទ្រានព្រៃកោងកាងនិងព្រៃលិចទឹកជាច្រើនហិកតានោះឡើយ
ព្រៃលិចទឹកនៅតំបន់ទលេសាបបឹងទលេសាបអីនេះគឺតែងតែរងនៅការទន្ទ្រានពីសំណាក់មន្ត្រីអ្នកមានអំណាចហើយអ្នកមានលុយអីចឹងទៅហើយមានខ្សែមានខ្នងចឹងទៀតអរិទ្ធតែមិនហ៊ានប្រក្រាបទៅទៀតសម្រាប់មន្ត្រីតូចតូច
តាក់ទងទៅនឹងរឿងនេះដែរមន្ត្រីសម្របសម្រួលគម្រោងនៃសមាគមបណ្ដាញយុវជនកម្ពុជាលោកអូតឡាទីនសង្កេតឃើញថា ការដែលមន្ត្រីអនុវត្តទៅតាមតែបទបញ្ជាមិនអនុវត្តច្បាប់ជាប្រចាំនឹងធ្វើឲ្យរដ្ឋាភិបាលបរាជ័យនៅក្នុងការគ្រប់គ្រងធនធានធម្មជាតិនៅអាណត្តិថ្មីនេះដូចគ្នាទៅនឹងរដ្ឋាភិបាលអាណត្តិមុនៗដែរ
ប្រឹងប្រែងធ្វើកិច្ចការងារតាមទួលនីតិការប្រឹងប្រែងអនុវត្តច្បាប់ដែលមានស្រាប់ហើយគោរពតាមបទបញ្ជាដែលពាក់ព័ន្ធមួយចំនួនវាគឺជាវិធានការឬក៏ជាចំណាត់ការល្អប៉ុន្តែបើសិនជាដាក់វិធានការហើយយើងស្ទើរទៅលើការអនុវត្តច្បាប់យើងមិនធានាថាការពារទន្ទានជាតិការគ្រប់គ្រងតំបន់ឆ្នេរការគ្រប់គ្រងតំបន់តាមបឹងទន្លេសាបនឹងបានជោគជ័យនឹងទេបាទ
អ្នកធ្វើការផ្នែកបរិស្ថានឲ្យដឹងថាការកាប់បំផ្លាញព្រៃលិចទឹកគឺជាមូលហេតុមួយដែលបណ្ដាលឲ្យដីនិងល្បាប់មួយភាគធំហូរចូលទៅក្នុងបឹងទន្លេសាបដែលបណ្ដាលឲ្យគោករាក់អាចប៉ះពាល់ទៅដល់កន្លែងស្តុកទឹកនៅរដូវវស្សានិងប៉ះពាល់ដល់ធនធានព្រៃលិចទឹកដែលជាជម្រកដ៏សំខាន់របស់ត្រីពងកូននិងជីវៈចម្រុះកាលពីដើមឆ្នាំ2022រដ្ឋាភិបាលបានដកហូតដីព្រៃលិចទឹកទំហំ 60,000 ហិកតានៅជុំវិញបឹងទន្លេសាបយកមកទុកជាសម្បត្តិរបស់រដ្ឋវិញក្រោយពីចោះទប់ស្កាត់បទល្មើសព្រៃលិចទឹកនៅតាមខេត្តទាំង6រួចមកខ្ញុំយ៉ងច័ន្ទដារាវិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរី Washington
លោកអ្នកនាងកញ្ញាជាទីមេត្រីប្រជាពលរដ្ឋដែលមានចំនួនដីធ្លីមួយចំនួនកំពុងប្រឈមនឹងបញ្ហាជីវភាពធ្ងន់ធ្ងរខណៈដីធ្លីរបស់ពួកគាត់ត្រូវបានរំលោភបំពានយកពីសំណាក់អាជ្ញាធរនិងអ្នកមានលុយមានអំណាចពួកគាត់ថែមទាំងរងការចោទប្រកាន់តាមផ្លូវតុលាការពីបទប្រមទ័ពមួយចំនួនផងដែរនៅពេលដែលចេញតវ៉ាទាមទារស្វែងរកយុត្តិធម៌និងដំណោះស្រាយវិវាទដីធ្លីតើការរស់នៅរបស់ពួកគាត់ទាំងនោះនៅក្នុងឆ្នាំ2023នេះយ៉ាងណាដែរតើពួកគាត់មានក្តីរំពឹងយ៉ាងណាខ្លះនៅក្នុងឆ្នាំថ្មីខាងមុខនេះចាស់លោកសេចក្តីបណ្ឌិតមានសេចក្តីរាយការណ៍អំពីរឿងនេះ
ពលរដ្ឋមានទំនាស់ដីធ្លីមួយចំនួនរស់នៅជាមួយនឹងភាពឈឺចាប់ចំពោះការរំលោភបំពានដីធ្លីផ្ទះសម្បែងពីសំណាក់អាជ្ញាធររដ្ឋនិងអ្នកមានលុយមានអំណាចពួកគាត់បានបាត់បង់ប្រភពចំណូលមួយភាគធំនិងប្រឈមនឹងការជំពាក់បំណុលធនាគារវ៉ាន់កជាដើមដូចជាករណីពលរដ្ឋរស់នៅតំបន់បឹងតាមកផ្ទៃបឹងតាមកជាង 3,000 ហិកតាត្រូវបានរដ្ឋាភិបាលកាត់ស្ទើរតែទាំងស្រុងឲ្យទៅក្រុមហ៊ុនឯកជននិងបុគ្គលមួយចំនួនដែលស្និទ្ធនឹងក្រុមគ្រួសារលោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីដែលបញ្ហានេះប៉ះពាល់ដល់ពលរដ្ឋដែលអាស្រ័យផលលើបឹងធម្មជាតិមួយនេះប្រធានសហគមន៍សំរោងត្បូងលោកស្រីប្រាក់សុភីបប្រាប់ពសុអសីស្រីនៅថ្ងៃទី23ធ្នូថាលោកស្រីមិនពេញចិត្តចំពោះការអភិវឌ្ឍលើទឹកភ្នែកប្រជារាស្ត្រនោះទេដោយសារតែការអភិវឌ្ឍនោះមិនបានសិក្សាពីផលប៉ះពាល់ចំពោះប្រជាពលរដ្ឋលោកស្រីសោកស្ដាយចំពោះទង្វើអមនុស្សធម៌របស់អាជ្ញាធរដែលបានប្រើប្រាស់អំពើហិង្សាលើពលរដ្ឋជាពិសេសអំពើហិង្សាលើស្ត្រីលោកស្រីមិនរំពឹងថានាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីថ្មីអាចដោះស្រាយបញ្ហាដីធ្លីជូនពលរដ្ឋនៅតំបន់បឹងតាមកនោះបាននោះទេ
ដីបងមួយទាំងនោះ 3,000 ហិកតាជាងហើយហេតុអីក៏ពួកអស់លោកនៅតែមិនឆ្អើតឆ្អន់ណាដីពួកយើងមិនដល់2ហិកតាផងហេតុអីក៏ពួកអស់លោកមិនបិទភ្នែកហើយមិនដល់សិតឲ្យពួកយើងបានអភិវឌ្ឍនៅនឹងកន្លែងហើយឲ្យពួកយើងរស់នៅដល់ស្ងប់ស្ងាត់
ជាងនេះទៅទៀតពលរដ្ឋមានទំនាស់ដីធ្លីមួយចំនួនក៏កំពុងប្រឈមការចោទប្រកាន់តាមផ្លូវតុលាការនឹងតាមបណ្ដឹងរបស់អ្នកមានលុយមានអំណាចនៅពេលពួកគាត់អនុវត្តសិទ្ធិសេរីភាពជាមូលដ្ឋានទាមទាររកដំណោះស្រាយវិវាទដីធ្លីដោយករណីតំណាងពលរដ្ឋមានទំនាស់ដីធ្លីនៅខេត្តកោះកុងដែលត្រូវបានតុលាការឃុំខ្លួនក្នុងពន្ធនាគារមួយរយៈនិងចោទប្រកាន់ពីបទព្រហ្មទណ្ឌជាដើមបទចោទប្រកាន់ដ៏ពេញនិយមទាំងនោះគឺបទបរិហាកេរនិងញុះញង់តំណាងសហគមន៍ដីធ្លីគ្រួសារ195គ្រួសារនៅក្នុងស្រុកសាអំបិលខេត្តកោះកុងដែលត្រូវបានអាជ្ញាធរចាប់ខ្លួនដាក់ពន្ធនាគារជិត100ថ្ងៃជាមួយនឹងកូនតូចមានអាយុជាង1ខួបនិងមានជំងឺប្រចាំកាយច្រើនមុខគឺលោកស្រីផៅញើងប្រាប់បទសុអសីស្រីថាលោកស្រីមានបញ្ហាសុខភាពព្រោះអំឡុងពេលជាប់ពន្ធនាគារលោកស្រីទើបតែចេញពីបន្ទុកវះកាត់ហើយបច្ចុប្បន្នលោកស្រីមិនអាចធ្វើការធ្ងន់ដោយកាលពីមុនបាននោះទេបញ្ហានេះធ្វើឲ្យលោកស្រីបាត់បង់ប្រាក់ចំណូលនិងគ្មានលទ្ធភាពសងបំណុលធនាគារលោកស្រីបន្តថែមថាក្រោយពីចេញពីពន្ធនាគារមកអ្នកភូមិនិងអាជ្ញាធរមួយចំនួនបានរើសអើងលោកស្រីលោកស្រីស្នើដល់រដ្ឋាភិបាលឲ្យធ្វើកំណែតម្រង់ប្រព័ន្ធយុត្តិធម៌ដើម្បីរកយុត្តិធម៌ពិតប្រាកដជូនពលរដ្ឋរងគ្រោះនៅឆ្នាំ2024ខាងមុខនេះ
អនុក្រឹត្យលេខ
36นั้นจ้าឆ្នាំ2009นั้นคือเกงสเสนมิตรา2ថាអភិវឌ្ឍសកមប្រជាពលរដ្ឋក្រីក្រធ្វើតែឲ្យនៅធ្វើកេងបានកម្មសិទ្ធិឲ្យជាក់ស្ដែងគេមិនមែនមកធ្វើណាគេមកយកដីពួកខ្ញុំនឹងហេតុអីបានពួកគាត់នៅតែបន្តនៅតែមានអាគំនិតមួយនៅការពៀនមានការពៀចោលលក់ដីរដ្ឋអីចឹងដែរខ្ញុំសង្ឃឹមថាសម្ដេចហ៊ុនម៉ាណែតឡើងតំណែងថ្មីនេះនឹងកែប្រព័ន្ធយុត្តិធម៌ឲ្យបានលំអិតលំអន់ឲ្យមិនមែនប្រកាសចោលប្រកាសចោលរដ្ឋអត់ត្រួតពិនិត្យទៅលើមន្ត្រីក្រមអាវ៉ាត់របស់ខ្លួនទេ
ស្រដៀងគ្នានេះដែរពលរដ្ឋមានទំនាស់ដីធ្លី70គ្រួសារនៅស្រុកកំរៀងខេត្តបាត់ដំបងលោកជុនធីប្រាប់វិទ្យុអស៊ីសេរីនៅថ្ងៃទី23ខែធ្នូថាលោកត្រូវបានអ្នកមានអំណាចដែលជាទីប្រឹក្សាប្រធានក្រុមប្រឹក្សាអភិវឌ្ឍវិស័យកសិកម្មនិងជនបទលោកទួធានទឺបានបិទផ្លូវធ្វើដំណើរចេញចូលផ្ទះប្រើប្រាស់គ្រឿងចក្រឈូសឆាយផ្ទះសម្បែងលួចយកទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិហើយលោកត្រូវអ្នកមានអំណាចរូបនោះប្តឹងទៅស្នងការដ្ឋាននគរបាលខេត្តបាត់ដំបងឲ្យលោកចូលទៅបំភ្លឺនៅស្នងការខេត្តថែមទៀតផង
ខ្ញុំយល់ថាអយុធធឿហោះហើយជន់ដែលប្រព្រឹត្តនឹងដូចជាខុសខោពេកអញ្ចឹងបងថាខុសខោពេកមិនត្រឹមតែបិទផ្លូវហើយបំផ្លាញទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិប្រជាពលរដ្ឋទៀត
ដោយឡែកពលរដ្ឋមានទំនាស់ដីធ្លីមួយចំនួនបានបង្ខំចិត្តចាក់ឆ្ងាយពីក្រមព្រះសាភៀសខ្លួនទៅរស់នៅក្រៅប្រទេសដើម្បីរក្សាសុវត្ថិភាពពីការធ្វើទុកបុកម្នេញពីអាជ្ញាធរនិងតុលាការពួកគាត់ហាងថាមានសមត្ថកិច្ចតាមដានឃ្លាំមើលពួកគាត់ជារៀងរាល់ថ្ងៃពលរដ្ឋរងគ្រោះពីគម្រោងផ្លូវរទេះភ្លើងនៅខេត្តបន្ទាយមានជ័យលោកឆេងប៊ុនហៈប្រាប់បទសុអសីសេរីនៅថ្ងៃទី23ខែតុលាដែរថាលោកបានសម្រេចចិត្តភៀសខ្លួនទៅនៅក្រៅប្រទេសដោយសារតែអាញាធរជាច្រើនបានមកផ្ទះដើម្បីឃាត់ខ្លួនលោកលោកលើកឡើងទៀតថានៅឆ្នាំ2024ខាងមុខនេះរដ្ឋាភិបាលមិនអាចដោះស្រាយបញ្ហាជូនពលរដ្ឋរងគ្រោះដោយគម្រោងផ្លូវរថភ្លើងបាននោះទេ
រដ្ឋាភិបាលរដ្ឋដែលរងផលប៉ះពាល់ដូចខ្ញុំគេអត់មានទាត់បានឲ្យទេគេសុខចិត្តគេយកដីនឹងទៅលក់ដីដងក៏គេលក់ដីសួនក៏គេលក់ហើយសូម្បីតែដីដែលនៅក្នុងសហគមន៍ហ្នឹងសម្រាប់ចែកឲ្យប្រជាពលរដ្ឋហ្នឹងគេយកទៅធ្វើជាសាលាសង្កាត់គេយកធ្វើជាកន្លែងប៉ុស្តិ៍ប៉ូលីសទៀតគេមិនឲ្យប្រជាពលរដ្ឋទេ
វត្តសុអសីសេរីនៅពុំទាន់អាចតាកតងអ្នកណោមពាករដ្ឋាភិបាលលោកប៉ែនបូណានិងអ្នកណោមពាកក្រសួងដែនដីនគររូបរាជកម្មនិងសំណងលោកសេងលូតដើម្បីសូមការឆ្លើយតបចំពោះបញ្ហានេះបាននៅឡើយទេនៅថ្ងៃទី23ខែធ្នូដោយទូរស័ព្ទចូលច្រើនដងតែពុំមានអ្នកទទួលកាលពីខែវិច្ឆិកាកន្លងទៅលោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនម៉ាណែតបញ្ជាឲ្យអាជ្ញាធរថ្នាក់ក្រោមជាតិដោះស្រាយបញ្ហានៅមូលដ្ឋានដើម្បីកុំឲ្យពលរដ្ឋឡើងមកតវ៉ានៅភូមិគ្រឹះឪពុករបស់លោកនៅក្រុងតាខ្មៅនិងនៅក្រសួងពាក់ព័ន្ធផ្សេងទៀតផ្ទុយពីការដាក់បទបញ្ជាទាំងនេះអាជ្ញាធរខណ្ឌព្រែកភ្នៅជិត20នាក់កាលពីរសៀលថ្ងៃទី19ខែធ្នូបានចុះទៅរុះរើផ្ទះនិងតូបមួយកន្លែងរបស់ពលរដ្ឋដែលលក់ដូររបស់របរតិចតួចតាមចិញ្ចើមថ្នល់នៅជាប់នឹងបឹងតាមុខស្ថិតនៅក្នុងសង្កាត់សំរោងត្បូងខណ្ឌព្រែកភ្នៅរាជធានីភ្នំពេញបង្កឲ្យមានការប៉ះទង្គិចគ្នាដោយហិង្សារវាងអាជ្ញាធរនិងពលរដ្ឋដែលបណ្តាលឲ្យពលរដ្ឋមួយចំនួនរងរបួសស្រាលអ្នកសម្របសម្រួលផ្នែកឃ្លាំមើលការរំលោភសិទ្ធិមនុស្សនៃអង្គការលីកាដូខេត្តបាត់ដំបងលោកអិនគង់ចិត្តសង្កេតឃើញថាបញ្ហាវិវាទដីធ្លីនេះបានធ្វើឲ្យពលរដ្ឋមួយចំនួនបាត់បង់ទីលំនៅដីធ្លីផ្ទះសម្បែងនិងបាត់បង់ប្រាក់ចំណូលហើយធ្លាក់ខ្លួនក្នុងភាពក្រីក្រនិងគ្មានលទ្ធភាពសងបំណុលធនាគារលោកលើកឡើងទៀតថាក្នុងឆ្នាំ2024ខាងមុខនេះរដ្ឋាភិបាលគួរតែបង្កើតយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រដោះស្រាយបញ្ហាដីធ្លីជូនពលរដ្ឋទូទាំងប្រទេស
គណៈកម្មការដោះស្រាយវិវាទក្រៅប្រព័ន្ធតុលាការគឺត្រូវតែរៀបចំការបដិសេធធនធានមនុស្សមានមន្ត្រីដែលមានសមត្ថកិច្ចក្នុងការសម្របសម្រួលដោះស្រាយនិងបំពាក់ចំណេះដឹងច្បាប់ដល់ពួកគាត់ដែលជាគ្រឹះមូលដ្ឋានក្នុងការស្វែងរកដំណោះស្រាយដល់គូវិវាទទាំងនោះដើម្បីឲ្យដំណោះស្រាយនឹងការផ្សះផ្សានឹងបានជឿនលឿនទៅមុខនិងឆាប់បានជាដំណោះស្រាយដល់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋ
របាយការណ៍កម្រាស់34ទំព័ររបស់សមាគមការពារសិទ្ធិមនុស្សអាត60កាលពីឆ្នាំ2021បានបង្ហាញថាវិវាទដីធ្លីជិត200ករណីលើទំហំដីជិត60000ហិកតាដែលបង្កផលប៉ះពាល់ដល់ពលរដ្ឋជនរងគ្រោះជិត20000គ្រួសារក្នុងនោះមានជនជាតិដើមភាគតិចជាង1000គ្រួសារក្នុងចំណោមករណីទាំងនោះភាគច្រើនគឺការចេញពីការរំលោភយកដីពីអ្នកមានអំណាចនិងអ្នកមានទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិ ខ្ញុំបាទសេកបណ្ឌិតវិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីពីរដ្ឋធានីវ៉ាស៊ីនតោន
លោកអ្នកនាងប្រិយមិត្តអ្នកស្ដាប់វិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីទាំងអស់ជាទីមេត្រីសេចក្តីរាយការណ៍ពីខេត្តកំពង់ចាមឯណោះឲ្យដឹងថាប្រជាពលរដ្ឋមួយចំនួននៅក្នុងខេត្តកំពង់ចាមកំពុងរកចំណូលពីដើមត្នោតដោយពួកគេយកទឹកត្នោតផ្លែត្នោតស្ករត្នោតនិងកំពីងត្នោតដាក់លក់ដើម្បីបានប្រាក់ផ្គត់ផ្គង់ជីវភាពគ្រួសារនិងសងបំណុលធនាគារពួកគាត់អំពាវនាវដល់ពលរដ្ឋដែលធ្វើដំណើរតាមផ្លូវជាតិលេខ6ឲ្យជួយទិញនិងគាំទ្រពួកគាត់រីឯអ្នកជំនាញផ្នែកសេដ្ឋកិច្ចក្រៅប្រព័ន្ធជំរុញឲ្យអាជ្ញាធរពាក់ព័ន្ធបង្ការតំបន់នោះទៅជាតំបន់ទេសចរបែបរបបប្រពៃណីចាលោកជីវតារាយការណ៍ព័ត៌មាននេះ
បើគេធ្វើដំណើរនៅលើដងផ្លូវជាតិលេខ6ចម្ងាយប្រមាណ60គីឡូម៉ែត្រពីទីក្រុងភ្នំពេញនោះនឹងឃើញប្រជាពលរដ្ឋរស់នៅភូមិផ្អាវឃុំផ្អាវស្រុកបាត់ធាយខេត្តកំពង់ចាមសង់រោងតូចៗតម្រៀបគ្នាជាជួរនៅតាមដងផ្លូវដោយមានដាក់លក់ទឹកត្នោតផ្លែត្នោតស្ករត្នោតនិងកំពីងត្នោតជាហូរហែដែលជាប្រភពចំណូលមួយសម្រាប់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋរស់នៅតំបន់នោះយោងតាមប្រភពពលរដ្ឋដែលប្រកបរបរនេះអ្នកភូមិផ្អាវប្រមាណ40ទៅ 50% បាននាំគ្នាប្រកបមុខរបរទាំងអស់នេះដោយពួកគេរកប្រាក់បានជាមធ្យមចាប់ពី 60,000 រៀលទៅ 100,000 រៀលក្នុងមួយថ្ងៃហើយអ្នកភូមិបានប្រកបរបរមួយនេះជិត10ឆ្នាំមកហើយអ្នកភូមិផ្អាវឈ្មោះសីក្លោយដៃកាន់កំបិតកាប់និងឆ្កឹះគ្រាប់ត្នោតខ្ចីបណ្ដើរនិយាយរៀបរាប់ប្រាប់វិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីបណ្ដើរថាលោកបានប្រកបមុខរបរនេះជិត10ឆ្នាំហើយលោកបញ្ជាក់ថាមុខរបរមួយនេះមានការប្រថុយប្រឋានខ្លាំងដោយសារប្រឈមគ្រោះថ្នាក់ធ្លាក់បាត់ដៃជើងរហូតស្លាប់បាត់បង់ជីវិតហើយក៏អាចត្រូវសត្វមានពឹសខាំដែរនៅពេលឡើងកាប់យកផ្លែនិងទឹកត្នោតនៅលើចុងត្នោតទោះជាយ៉ាងណាមុខរបរមួយនេះក៏អាចជួយគ្រួសាររបស់លោករកប្រាក់ចំណូលដោះស្រាយជីវភាពរស់នៅនិងសងបំណុលធនាគារបានលោកអំពាវនាវដល់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋដែលធ្វើដំណើរតាមដងផ្លូវជាតិលេខ6ឲ្យជួយទិញនិងគាំទ្រដល់អ្នកភូមិផ្អាវដើម្បីជួយដល់ពួកគេប្រកបមុខរបរបែបប្រពៃណីនេះបន្តទៀត
តែគាត់ចង់ហូបអីរបស់ដូចថាគាត់ស្នោតគាត់អីឲ្យចូលទិញបាននៅកន្លែងខ្ញុំកន្លែងអីចឹងតាមផ្លូវហ្នឹងព្រោះអីគេបេះមកលក់អញ្ចឹងស្ទើរតែរបស់គេបេះលក់ផ្ទាល់ផ្ទាល់អញ្ចឹងតាមពលខ្លះវាច្រើនគេចិតស្គរវាច្រើនជួនកាលគេធ្វើទឹកស្នោតជូរជួនកាលគេងាស់ចេញជាស្គរអ្នកខ្លះទៅបេះស្នោតដូចថាបេះស្នោតប្រហែល 10% ទៅគេងាស់ស្គរ 4-10% ទៅឬនៅធ្វើទឹកស្នោតជូរឯ 4-10% ទៀតទៅវាចុះក្រៃអស់លឿនដល់ស្នោតច្រើនអ្នកខ្លះទៅធ្វើនៅគុកទីខ្លះអីខ្លះ
បុរសមានវ័យ39ឆ្នាំរូបនេះបន្ថែមថាលោកមានកូន2នាក់ក្នុងបន្ទុកដោយកូនប្រុសច្បងកំពុងសិក្សានៅអនុវិទ្យាល័យនឹងកូនស្រីតូចដែលមិនទាន់គ្រប់អាយុចូលរៀនហើយបច្ចុប្បន្នលោកចំពាក់បំណុលធនាគារចំនួន5000ដុល្លារដែលលោកត្រូវបង់700,000រៀលក្នុងមួយខែលោកថាលោកលក់ទឹកត្នោតផ្លែត្នោតស្ករត្នោតនិងកំពីងត្នោតអាចរកប្រាក់បានទប់ទល់នឹងការបង់ចំណាយប្រចាំខែដោយក្នុងមួយខែលោកអាចរកប្រាក់បានចាប់ពី1លានរៀលទៅ1លានរៀលកន្លះស្រដៀងគ្នានេះដែរអ្នកភូមិផ្អាវម្នាក់ទៀតគឺលោកស្រីសានចន្ទធីវ័យ60ឆ្នាំប្រាប់វិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីថាគ្រួសារលោកស្រីក៏ប្រកបមុខរបរលក់ផលិតផលត្នោតនេះដែររហូតដល់កន្លងមកគ្រួសារលោកស្រីអាចដោះបំណុលធនាគារជិត 10,000 ដុល្លារបច្ចុប្បន្នលោកស្រីនិងកូនកូននៅបន្តប្រកបរបរនេះដើម្បីរកប្រាក់ចិញ្ចឹមកូនចៅដែលកំពុងរៀននៅវិទ្យាល័យនិងសាងសង់ផ្ទះទោះជាយ៉ាងណាលោកស្រីអំពាវនាវឲ្យអ្នកធ្វើដំណើរតាមដងផ្លូវជាតិលេខ6ជួយទិញទំនិញបែបប្រពៃណីរបស់អ្នកភូមិផ្អាវដើម្បីជួយទ្រទ្រង់ជីវភាពរបស់ពលរដ្ឋនៅភូមិមួយនេះ
អូយទេវតាអើយថាគុណបនឲ្យតែថ្មែយើងឲ្យបងប្អូនចូលមកទិញត្នោតគឺមានសមត្ថភាពអត់គីមីហូបអត់មានខូចសុខភាពអរណាស់ទេវតាអើយឲ្យបងប្អូនយើងអ្នកឡានអ្នកតូចអ្នកធំលោកគូអ្នកគូជួយទិញត្នោតបងប្អូនជាពលរដ្ឋសុខភាពនេះឲ្យបានដាច
់លោកស្រីសានចន្ទធីមានកូនចំនួន5នាក់ដោយកូនស្រី2នាក់កំពុងប្រកបរបរជាមួយលោកស្រីលោកស្រីបន្ថែមថាលោកស្រីលក់ខួបប្រាំងខួបវស្សាដែលរកប្រាក់ចំណូលបានចន្លោះពី1លាន60ម៉ឺនរៀលទៅ2លានរៀលក្នុងមួយខែអ្នកភូមិពុះយកគ្រាប់និងកំពីងត្នោតដាក់ក្នុងថង់ភ្ជួរលក់តាមដងផ្លូវជាតិលេខ6ដោយក្នុងតម្លៃចាប់ពី5000រៀលទៅ10000រៀលចំណែកទឹកត្នោតពួកគេដាក់ដបរីឯស្ករផែនពួកគេខ្ចប់នឹងស្លឹកត្នោត និងដាក់ក្រឡមានទម្ងន់ចាប់ពីកន្លះគីឡូក្រាមទៅ1គីឡូក្រាមតែទិននឹងការលក់ផលិតផលថ្នោតនេះមេឃុំផ្អាវមកពីគណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាលោកម៉ៅទៀវបញ្ជាក់អះអាងយ៉ាងខ្លីថាពលរដ្ឋនៅឃុំផ្អាវដែលប្រកបមុខរបរមួយនេះពួកគាត់មានជីវភាពធូរធារចំណែកប្រធានសមាគមប្រជាធិបតេយ្យឯករាជ្យនៃសេដ្ឋកិច្ចក្រៅប្រព័ន្ធហៅកាត់ថា idea លោកវូនពៅយល់ឃើញថាមុខរបរមួយនេះគឺជាមុខរបរបែបប្រពៃណីរបស់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋនៅឃុំផ្អាវខេត្តកំពង់ចាមលោកជំរុញឲ្យអាជ្ញាធរពាក់ព័ន្ធនៅតំបន់នោះយកចិត្តទុកដាក់និងរៀបចំបង្កើតតំបន់មួយនេះទៅជាតំបន់ទេសចរមុខរបរបែបប្រពៃណីខ្មែរដើម្បីទាក់ទាញភ្ញៀវទេសចរជាតិនិងអន្តរជាតិទៅកំសាន្តដើម្បីជួយបង្កើតចំណូលដល់ពលរដ្ឋនៅតំបន់នោះថែមទៀត
ហើយមិនត្រឹមតែប៉ុណ្ណឹងរដ្ឋគួរតែរៀបចំទីផ្សារសម្រាប់ស្គរថ្នោតអាចទៅលក់ដល់អន្តរជាតិថែមទៀតផងពីព្រោះជាការលើកស្ទួយនៃជីវភាពរបស់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋនៅភូមិអាយនេះទាំងមូលហើយជាការធានានូវសេដ្ឋកិច្ចរបស់ពួកគាត់ប្រចាំថ្ងៃប្រចាំខែប្រចាំឆ្នាំដើម្បីគាត់មានជីវភាពថ្លៃថ្នូរ
បើទោះជាមុខរបរមួយនេះមិនមានភាពស៊ីវិល័យដូចមុខរបរដទៃទៀតក៏ពិតមែនក៏ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋរស់នៅឃុំផ្អាវប្រមាណ40ទៅ50%ពេញចិត្តក្នុងការប្រកបមុខរបរបែបប្រពៃណីនេះដែលក្នុងនោះអ្នកខ្លះឡើងកាប់ផ្លែត្នោតនិងយកទឹកត្នោតធ្វើជាស្ករដើម្បីបោះដុំលក់បន្តទៅខេត្តផ្សេងទៀតក្រៅពីទឹកត្នោតស្ករត្នោតផ្លែត្នោតនិងកំពីងត្នោតដើមត្នោតក៏បានផ្ដល់ផលប្រយោជន៍ដល់ជីវភាពរស់នៅរបស់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋផងដែរដោយជាស្លឹកត្នោតអាចយកមកដេរផ្គុំគ្នាសម្រាប់ប្រក់លំនៅឋានឬសំណង់ផ្សេងៗធ្វើជាកន្ទេលជៀលដាក់ស្រូវមួកកន្ត្រកផ្លិតនិងខ្ជប់នំជាដើម